हेलो क्लास वन, टुडे विल रीड अ स्टोरी स्वीट पॉरेज ब्लॉक सिक्स. ओके, सो देयर वॉज वंस अ लिटिल गर्ल. शी लिव्ड विद हर मदर इन अ स्मॉल कॉटेज. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कॉटेज? Cottage means a small house. Okay, you can see here, these are cottage. So the little girl lived with her mother in a small cottage. The mother worked very hard. Still they had very little money. Bahut kam paise the unke paas. Sometimes they did not have enough to eat. One day there was nothing for dinner. The little girl went to the forest to look for berries and nuts. There she met a strange old woman. "Why are you sad, my child?" asked the old woman. "We have no food at home," said the girl. The old woman took out a small pot from under her cloak. Cloak ka matlab hota hai beta a loose shawl. Okay, you can see this, the old woman's cloak. So she took out a small pot under her cloak. "Take this pot," she said. The old woman said to the little girl, "Take this pot. When you say, 'Cook, little pot, cook,' it will make you nice sweet porridge." What is the meaning of porridge? Porridge means grains cooked in milk. Okay, call it dalia. So when you say, "Stop, little pot, stop," it will stop cooking. The little girl thanked the old woman and ran home to her mother. From that day, she and her mother were never hungry. So why did the little girl and her mother never go hungry? Because now they have a magic pot. So whenever they feel hungry, they can make sweet porridge in the magic pot. Okay. So one day, the little girl was visiting her friend. Some neighbors came to their cottage. What are neighbors? Neighbors, people staying near your, near our house. Okay? So one day the little girl was visiting her friend and some neighbors came to their cottage. Her mother wanted to show them the magic pot. Okay? She said, "Cook, little pot, cook." Who said? The little girl's mother. She said, "Cook, little pot, cook." The pot started cooking lovely hot porridge. But when the pot was full, the mother could not remember what to say to make it stop. वो भूल गई, उन्हें याद ही नहीं आया कि अब उन्हें क्या बोलना है. Okay? So, "That's enough, little pot," she said. "Please stop, little pot," she said. The little pot kept on cooking, because these are not the correct words. So the little pot kept on cooking. The porridge spilled over. Spilled or like flowed out of. Bahar nikalne laga. You can see here. Okay? The porridge spilled over. It ran on the floor. You can see here. On the floor. It flowed like a river out of the cottage door and into the streets. And still the mother could not remember the right words. Okay? The river of sweet porridge entered people's homes. Finally, it reached the house of the little girl's friend. someone got a boat and rowed the little girl back to her own house. As soon as they reached the cottage, she called out, "Stop, little boat, stop." Who called out? The little girl. She called out, "Stop, little boat, stop." The boat stopped cooking. The village was saved from drowning in porridge. Drowning means to be covered by. यानी कि पूरा गांव पॉरेज में डूबने से बच गया. ओके. द मदर लर्न अ लेसन. शी डिड नॉट एवर स्टार्ट एनीथिंग बिफोर लर्निंग हाउ टू स्टॉप इट. ओके. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी स्वीट पॉरेज, अडॉप्टेड फ्रॉम द स्वीट पॉरेज बाय जेकब एंड विलहेम ग्रिम. ओके. सो थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू. हैव अ नाइस डे. बाय बाय.